Dooters and doodles, welcome. As you can see, today's a little bit of a different video. Look in the back, we don't even have the green screen set up. You've been in the streams, always have the green screen set up. Today's video is going to be like a little bit of a compilation of a couple of raids in Tarkov on the map Woods. We're playing with Bawsse and some friends in the community while he was streaming. This was my first time playing with one more people and better people, like in general, in Tarkov. So for me, I stayed fairly quiet and kind of kept the communications channel nice and clean and open. That way we didn't clog it up with too much stuff. One Bawsse was streaming, like I said, so I didn't want to clog up that with like random chatter stuff there. And that way when the call-ups happened, I could kind of pay attention, look where they're looking, and learn them as we went. I was not streaming at the time. I was just recording. It was one of my off days of streaming. So in this video, it's going to be like, I want to say, like, there's going to be us talking as long with music in the background. I think in the future, what I would like to do is set up some audio a different way. Maybe it's so I can just have one or the other. Who knows? Maybe this video is absolutely perfect the way it is and I just leave it. It's just something that I might work with. That being said, now for me, I do stream Monday through Thursday around 6 p.m. Central Time to about 10 p.m. Central Time. Every once in a while, we do a weekend stream here and there. I normally will let you guys know. I'll put all the information down below in the description, along with Bawsse's Twitch stuff in the description as well. If you guys do enjoy this video, I would love to know, because this does take a little bit of extra time with the editing and all that. So, you know, leave a comment, let me know if you liked it, stuff like that. And then also just like it and subscribe if you'd like. And then that's really about it. I'm just gonna let the gameplay roll.
I'll definitely pick that.
All I need to hear.
With a thermal sight on it, of course.
Oh.
So actually I do have a question. In terms of customization, I think we should push across the shoreline. I take those words back. I think I'm gonna push across the shoreline.
Oh shit.
Bye. Dude. 40 here. I'm on the fifth side.
Oh, are you on that side, Milk?
Yeah, I'm like, oh, that's not me on the hill. That is not me on the hill.
Okay.
I think I see him. Yep, moving right to left. Two. At this next rock.
I'm pushing this left.
Yeah, okay, one down.
Yep, another one's right at back.
Oh, yeah, the other one at the next rock.
You got the one on the rock?
Shot from the left.
Yep. Oh.
Throwing a grenade over.
Left side of the lumber. I'm pushing. Cover left, please.
Nice shot.
And he's down.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Oh my goodness gracious. Good gosh, y'all just wiping everybody. One of the guards is dead, by the way. That wasn't a player that I saw.
You want to loot
there.
That? Yeah, I got you.
Oh, my ADA.
Oh, that I'll was at us. Where at?
Oh, down. He got me.
You behind dead? Us? Nope, I'm almost dead.
He's tagged.
My foot's swinging left.
axe in the actual sawmill down there. He's moving right to left, or left to right.
I just got shot at.
Yeah, I don't know where this guy is that we killed him.
Nice.
Oh, good shot, good shot.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Yeah, we got them both.
Yeah, we got those two scav. Your bullet spawn. Okay, I'm going main side, Mikey.
Yep, yep. Laying down right here, right on the door. I'm coming in.
He's dead. He's dead.
Nice, nice, nice. Oh, that hurt. That hurt.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Very well done.
I killed another USEC somewhere.
I killed another bear somewhere.
What?
Yep.
Okay.
I killed
three apparently.
I killed four apparently.
I had one too.
So, I picked up the guy next to the lumberyard, and I picked up the guy in the bush. Where was the third? With a grenade, maybe?
Maybe, I don't know.
Was that our guy that we were looking for?
That's the lobby. That's 10 people. We killed everyone.
I want to check if my random grenade killed someone. I got the task up, so we'll see.
Oh. Oh my god, dude.
All right.
No, 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 no.
Good luck. Be careful.
Yeah, the guy you killed back here looked like he had some stuff.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it, man. Loot him up.
That's all you.
No, by all means. I don't have enough stuff to carry. Or I don't have enough room to carry all that.
I don't have enough stuff to carry.
You don't have enough arms.
I
got another, wait, Milk, where are you at?
I'm against the cliff. Below the ridge.
Walking faces back. Do you even know that song, Milk?
Yeah.
Do you even play that where you're from?
Yeah.
But they play ba da da da.
Oh my god.
Like, yeah, man, this song stuck in my head for like a week, dude. It's This Is Your Night by Amber, and it starts off with her going ba na 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 nip dop day. Ba na 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 nip dop day. And it's the most ridiculous sounding start to any song ever, and it's stuck in my head.
This here is tree.
Mm.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. This all out. I'm buying tree.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh my god, who's got the pistol? Oh, okay. It's half. So Mikey, Milk, y'all wanna duo up, and I'll take half.
All right.
Sure, 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 sure.
Okay.
Well, that means I'm definitely dying. Where are we? On that side of spine?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We should swing like hard left.
Hell yeah.
Shoot, shoot.
Oh, he fell.
That's my kill.
You didn't kill him! Because I have a quest to kill scavs and it just pinged one.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, okay.
Nothing, right.
Oh boy.
You good?
I just got shot at.
Nowhere from.
I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
That's close.
Adar, it's on mill.
Okay, that's... There's somebody at your rock.
I should really bring a scope next time.
Yep, got a guy right here. On the... against the wall.
Yep, that's him.
Dead.
Nice. Yep, nice shot, dude.
Nice, nice. Where at?
Middle of sawmill.
They're taking some head of shots here.
Yeah.
You guys are?
Sherman's there. Yeah, nice.
Did you hear any impacts just now?
I did. I heard one. Yes.
Nice shot.
Someone
behind. Close.
It sounds like a scav from where we are.
He might be dead. No, he's definitely not dead.
No, he's dead. That was you, Mikey, that killed him?
Yeah.
You go
in the beginning.
I'm gonna go overlook scav house because I might be able to get my kills that way.
Yeah. I'll cover you. You guys go ahead and get out.
Do you have something to shoot long range? Because I can give you this SVD.
I have an SVD myself.
All right, perfect.
Thank you, sir.